Baseball is so often about fathers and sons. Yeah. You recently lost your dad, Tito Francona, a wonderful man, played 15 years in the big leagues, beloved by one and all. And let's start with this. How did your dad infuse a love of baseball in you?
Well, I'm not sure quite how, maybe how he did it, but that was the, I mean, you've been around me long enough to know how much I care about the game and how much, hopefully, I respect the game. And my dad is directly responsible for that. I mean, he never, ever told me how to hit, how to do this. He always knew that I was watching and that if I was good enough, I'd figure it out. When I was young, he'd be 3,000 miles away. We didn't have cell phones and stuff like that. He'd call home and he'd ask me, did I hustle? Did I behave myself? And at the end of the conversation, he'd flip it in there, real quick, how many hits you get? You know, but he had a way of never being 3,000 miles away when he was. And that was, I mean, I knew it then and I know it now.
Right.
Just, you couldn't ask for better parents. And my dad, you know, I was telling you before we got on, I'm so lucky I had that much time with him. I never heard somebody say something bad about my dad, ever.
Great.
And that's a pretty big compliment.